For the headbutt, low blow, back of the head and spine. You both know the rules. Fight fair, fight clean. Touch glove if you want and back your corner.
The outside here. Can he work the striking?
Lean on his wrestling, and I think he's probably going to do that here. Nice little catch there.
In the direction of...
As far as the takedown is concerned.
Wu Shu realm and work his magic. Ooh. Uppercut, bolo punch, another one.
And the Greco-Roman wrestling of Akhmatov.
It wasn't me that said that, right? That was Karat,
kickboxing
hey,
watch team. Out. So his striking is real sharp. Nice little elevation here from Kingad. And that's why Kingad's not really able to do much. He created a little bit of space there by kicking off, but he popped back up.
Feet on hips here from Danny.
Karat's got great guard passing. And there is a little bit of space. He's trying to get his back on the wall so he can get back up, but still Karat with that pressure.
Danny needs to get back into his.
And I think that's what he's trying to initiate here, because now Kingad
should be fine. To...
Well, if he's following their instruction, he'd try to get back in. But Kingad's good scramble. We've seen that time and time again from Kingad. He's got great move. Kingad was still able to keep that butterfly.
It was like you said earlier on when we saw Murad Ramazanov get grinding. Does not want this to go to the judges. He believes the judges always favor Danny Kingad. He wants to finish the Filipino.
Well, if he continues with a performance like this, like in the next seconds, it's... When you've got, you know, so many...
Watch out, back of the head.
Another one there from Karat. Final seconds of this second round. We're going to move into the third.
And once again, nothing he can do, right? If you're getting coached by, you know, from your coach, from your corner, they're telling you to do this.
A little bit of the tape coming loose on the left glove of the former world champion. A tango on the feet, but knee landed there by Danny Kingad. Beyond
the uppercut. Look at it.
Look, guys, look.
Oh, that was beautiful timing from Khairat Akhmedov to catch the knee like that.
Opportunity on the feet to not have broken off and worked.
And really putting together a good display here, trying to work that ground and pound from the top position.
10 seconds.
Wow, how about the grunting of Khairat Akhmedov? From a former flyweight world champion, Khairat Akhmedov, as he postured up and worked the ground and pound, looping the punches to a hapless Danny Kingad.
Your winner by unanimous decision from the